Let's triangulate Vane's location, even though I know his address. Let's triangulate from these images. What do we know? Well, there's a pattern in the sky, and there's sheep, and there's grass on the ground and mud, some trees, you know, a fence, a metal fence. And the sky is blue. That's a good point. The sky is blue. So it could be one of two places. It's either Brazil or Florida. I think it's Florida because he has a U.S. flag. So I'm guessing. Do you notice how grass is green here, but also yellow? And how this grass is super green, but muddy. Okay. And you see these two? See these? These are like, well, that's his hoof. I think that's his hoof too. But see these little two black dots here? That tells us a lot. So for my calculations, you take the width in times the radius, and you add the diameter, and you cut that in half for the gravity variance principle. But you got to account for the sheep's weight as well. So then you got to add about 20 kilograms, you know, not kilograms, kilograms. And they're going at the speed of half of light, but more than sound. He has to be on Saturn. It has to be. It's the only way. Only way it could be. Only way it could be. Only Saturn. Like, do not. These are the rings. Do you see the rings? I see the rings. You know? Just say it. No, you got it. Take notes. Take notes. We'll be on the final. I'm listening. Okay, I'm listening. I'm listening. Okay, what's the theory? I'm listening. I'm open for theory. What's the theory here? Yeah, what if? Okay, okay. The sheeps are aliens. That's a big brain theory, too. That could be possible. Martian sheep. Yeah, I'm listening. I'm prepared for the theory. Oh, a disguise. You know, that does sound like a vain thing to do. Okay, I'm listening. Okay, I could see that. Something on Jupiter. Dude, that's big brain mode. Because you got to think, if you take an Einstein's equation of everything is stupider on Saturn, right? You know, that's Einstein's equation. Not it's Einstein's. Everyone thinks it's Tesla's, but it's Einstein's, okay? And we know Vane is objectively not stupid because he can stream 210 on Osu, and only big brains can do that, okay? So that's what we know. So that he could, in fact, be on Jupiter because everything on Jupiter is lighter. Ergo, fingers move faster. There's not as much friction, or there's not as much gravity pushing you down. So he can move faster. They go up and down, or he can go up, and if he pushes down faster, you know? So he can go faster. So he's a speed player. Think about it. And all speed players are from Jupiter, according to Bistro McDonald's. So if you calculate this correctly, I think you may be onto something here. But the sheep own Vane. No, see. The sheep are photoshopped in. Over top of giraffes, which could be Pluto then. You got to add in Pluto into that, you know? We all know giraffes are originally from Pluto, just like elephants are from the sun.